Big L, rest in peace. Rest in peace.
You wanna mess with this? One of the best yet.
We've got it.
You can feel the realness in this business of rap.
Go ahead.
Fresh out the gate again, time to raise the stakes again. Fat my plate again. Y'all cats know we always play to win. GNG to the stars, son. Haters took the shit too far, son. So that's all for you, I'm wiping out your whole team. Ow, splatter your dreams with lyrics to shatter your schemes. The badder you seem, the more lies you tell. The more lies you sound, now by surprise you fell into my death trap, right into my clutches. Stupid, you know the guard must bless every single mic he touches. I've suffered just so I could return harder. Wanna be the shit starter, fuck around, make you a martyr. I'll make you famous, turn around and make you nameless. Cause you never understood how vital to me this rap game is. Save it and hold that, you catch a hot one. Rhymes to chase a fake nigga down soon as I spot one.
Clip.
Do you wanna mess with this? Gangsta, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap.
Full clip.
Do you wanna mess with this? Gangsta, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good.
So I suggest you take a rest. So if you stand in my way, I'ma have to spray. Learn that if you come against me, son, you're gonna have to pray. Since back in the day, I held the weight and kept my head up. They wanna see the guard catch an L, it's all a setup. I give no man a thing power over me. Why these niggas so jealous and looking sour over me? I'm bolder, G. I'm like impossible to stop. I'm like that nigga in the ring with you, impossible to drop. I'm like two magazines fully loaded to your one. Plus, I ain't gonna quit spitting till you're done. Plus, more than ever, I got my whole shit together. More than a decade of hits that'll live forever. Catch a rep of my name, you're bound to fry. Know how many niggas that I know that's down to die. We never fail, and we ain't never been frail. You niggas talk crime, but you scared of jail.
Full clip.
Do you wanna mess with this? Gangstar, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap.
Full clip.
Do you wanna mess with this? Gangstar, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good.
So I suggest you take a rest. Attacking like a slick Apache. Lyrics are trigger happy. Blowing back your wig piece just for the way you're looking at me. Cock back blow, I hit you up right now. I don't know why so many of y'all wanna be thugs anyhow. Face the consequence of your childish nonsense. I can make your head explode just by my lyrical content. Get you in my scope and metaphorically snipe ya. I never liked ya. I gas that ass and then ignite ya. The flamethrower, make your peeps afraid to know ya. How many times I told ya, play your position small soldier. My heart is colder, makes me wanna resort to violence. Stop beating me in the head, son. Nah, I'm not buying it. I'm ready to blast, ready to surpass and harass. I'm ready to flip, yeah, and ready to dip with all the cash. I hold my chrome steady with a tight grip. So watch your dome already, cause this one might hit.
Full clip.
Do you wanna mess with this? Gangsta, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap.
Full clip.
Do you wanna mess with this? The gangsta, the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's so good.
So I suggest you take a rest.
Like straight up. As far as Premier's beat style, my rhyme styles, whatever, that shit we own. We can't duplicate that shit. Never in a fucking million lifetimes. Like straight up. As far as Premier's beat style, my rhyme styles, whatever, that shit we own. We can't duplicate that shit. Never in a fucking million lifetimes. Like straight up. As far as Premier's beat style, my rhyme styles, whatever, that shit we own. We can't duplicate that shit. Never in a fucking million lifetimes.
You heard what he said. Never in a million lifetimes can you ever duplicate the shit me and that nigga did. Rest in peace to Keith the LMAK Guru. You know what I'm saying?
Mommy Mary. Mary Coleman, that is. I love you. Rest in peace. You still here though? Word up. This goes out to you. Mary Parker. Loretta Randall. Grandfather Bill. Rooney Manuel. Robert and Blanche Hill. Uncle C. Alicia Hill. Giovanni.
To my man G.O.V. I remember how you used to be. You were the illest man alive. Now I'm reading your eulogy. Eyes so serious, you told me hold my head. pursue this rap shit and go forward, never backwards. While you grip text tight and ran niggas out of town, I ripped up mics, showing whack niggas how to sound. Still your essence was calling, by two gunshots at close range, your frame had fallen. Now like an angel you've risen, and you will stay in my heart. And yo, I wish you were still living. Word, this is in memory of
Zachary Bro, Cousin Baller, Harry O'Fives, yeah, Sam O, 183rd, Joshua Faust, Brian Brown, y'all, yeah.
To my man Brian B, I remember how you used to be. You were the flyest in the club with three bitches doing rubber dub. You was the pimp of all panderers. GQ, Johnny Presley, fucking up the elegances. So many hookers on your schedule, slamming Cadillac doors and macking whores on the regular. You used to boost the slickest of suits, climbing through the back windows on the bus. You was ill dukes until that chick you vic for the cutlass started snail sniffing Kid Ain and went to cut ya. That freak shanked you 6 times in your sleep. I wish you was here, cause your philosophy was mad deep. Yeah, this is in memory of
Keith Cowboy, Scott LaRock, Prince Messiah, Buffy, the human beatbox, you know, Tupac Shakur, Pink House, Sub Rock, OG Boo Bang, Salute, Seagram, Killer Black from Mobb Deep, Biggie Smalls, yeah, rest in peace, Lance Owens, y'all.
To all my brothers doing time, whether or not you did the crime, you know the system is devised to keep you deaf, dumb, and blind. Like Scarface said, them cats are smart. In order for things to change, we must all play a part. It's easy for us to blame society, but now it's way too late, and we must take responsibility. To all my brothers in the streets, I know you feel you gotta hustle, cause your peeps gotta eat. Make your moves right and exact. Don't wanna see you laying flat. Don't wanna see you catch a bullet black. If we don't build, we'll be destroyed. That's the challenge we face in this race of poor and unemployed. Freud, a philosopher, but I'm a realist, so philosophize this. Without love, we won't exist. To those who passed out there in the deserts and the jungles, with pain on their shoulders and heavy bundles, I pray each one will ascend to new heights and new enlightenment. And this is why I'm writing it. Yeah, this is in memory of
Lynette Greenwich.